January 19, 2023, ex-NFL DL Derek Wolfe hunts, kills massive mountain lion in Colorado. Ex-Broncos defensive lineman Derek Wolfe hunted a massive mountain lion in Colorado this week. And at the end of the day, a wild photo shows the wolf got the better of the big cat.